is it, guys. You asked for it. I'm bringing it. I'm bringing it. A truly evil game. Making some coffee real quick and then we'll get this going. Alright, so this is that remastered version of the CDI Zelda games, if you haven't figured that out already. They're god-awful. Let's set some settings real quick. These were not the settings I was looking for. I guess that doesn't really matter. I mean, it kind of does, but it kind of doesn't. We'll be fine. We'll be fine.
Gee, it sure is boring around here.
My boy, this piece is what all true warriors strive for.
I just wonder what Ganon's up to.
Living his best life.
Your Majesty, Ganon and his minions have seized the island of Korridai.
How can we help?
It is written, only Link can defeat Ganon. Great!
Is that what that said?
There is no time. Your sword is enough.
How about a kiss for luck?
You've got to be kidding.
Squadala, we are off!
Squadala.
What are all those heads?
These are the faces of EEEEVIL. You must conquer EEEEVIL.
I guess I'd
better get going. Here is the map. Where do you wish to go?
Nortinka. Nortinka.
Okay.
Oh.
Let's clear the area. Go in here. Room full of baddies. There ain't shit in here. Okay. I'm not really sure what I'm supposed to do with that. Ah! Can you talk to this old lady, Link?
Help!
There we
Ganon
go.
Ganon froze the fountain. I'm stuck.
Alright. That sucks for you. No, I needed to talk to that guy. random water droplets are the bane of Link's existence, apparently. now.
I am the reader, Ipo. If you bring me the Book of Koridai, I will gladly read the secret verse.
So he wants a book.
I am the reader.
Yeah. I need a key. Oh, okay. There's pterodactyls in here, huh?
Are you?
Jesus.
Of course not.
Then get my necklace back from Gliok, okay? Pretty please.
Oh. Who's this little crazy asshole? Do you hurt me? No? Alright.
Get mighty dark with all the evil about. Keep this lantern full. It'll light your way.
Thanks.
Sweet. Firestone Lake. Oh, oh Jesus. Ah! Yeah, you shit.
Zelda in my power. I shall keep her in my prison.
I see. Whoa. Okay, well, this is... There's no ground. Nope. Okay.
Not sure what I'm supposed to do here. Can't see the ground.
Busted ass game. Gotta make my way down to that thing and grab it. Oh, the fucking lantern. Duh.
Look what has happened.
Yeah, I see you. Fuck. How do I use it?
What has happened?
In the darkest nightmare hour, when not moon nor sun has risen, I take Zelda.
Well, hey now.
My power. I shall keep her in my...
Oh, I see. I can't click off that at all. That's silly. Prison. Excuse me. Yeah, that's fine. Drop down somewhere. Okay. Man, those things just hone in on you. All right, we're gonna step in through here real quick. Or not. God. We've got the lantern. Yeah? Maybe I'm not supposed to go here yet. Just die. 4, 3, 2, 1. Murr. Goronu Crater Cave. We're gonna check there next. I'm gonna grab some coffee real quick. Alright, we're back. Just need a little bit of coffee. Cup of coffee.
Lamp oil, rope, bombs? You want it? It's yours, my friend, as long as you have enough rubies.
I should have enough rupees. I've been collecting rupees for days. I want this. Maybe I don't have enough. Let me go get some money. That looks like it needs a bomb. What? This game doesn't make any fucking sense. Great. No, I didn't want the fucking... Yeah, I want that. Thanks, Jack Wagon. Oh, come on.
Has happened
in the darkest nightmare out.
Grapple berries. I don't know what that does. Come on now. That ain't right. Okay, don't give a fuck about bombs. I must not go here. That's my best guess, is I'm not ready for whatever's coming here. getting ahead of myself. Oh shit, spirits. Get off me.
Look and see, Goronu.
Wake up, sleepy bones. Find the living and cut their vile throats.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Ah! Fuck's sake. I wonder if I need the snowballs from the mountain to hit him. Because that's kind of what the game, I feel like the game hinted at that. Oh, come on. Get up there. Bah! Fuck's sake. We're gonna go get some snowballs and we're gonna come back to this place. Seems like snowballs is where it's at. No, come on. Falling rocks will really finish it off. Who the fuck designed this game? Monsters is who. You're hideous. Get the fuck off me. Ah! You like snowballs? I see they don't bother you. Maybe he likes bombs. He seems like a bomb kind of guy. See, I just went in there and stole all that stuff because I don't have any kind of rupee count. Anything like that. I mean, clearly I'm picking up rupees, but I have no idea how many I have. Hey, Kite. Welcome to the shit show. Nope. Don't touch me.
I may be hideous, but after a year of being frozen, you will beg to join me.
Okay. I wish I had the original, but no, this is that remastered version that got brought out, I think last year. No. Oh. If I had a way to get my hands on the original version, then I'd be definitely doing that one, but this is what I got. I should have blocked that. Bombs don't bug him, huh? Ugh. Maybe I don't have what it takes to kill him. Maybe there's something that I'm clearly missing. He didn't mind the snowballs. See, he's like, snowball. Ah. Bombs he doesn't care about. Me he doesn't care about. Right. No, can't remember who the guy's name is, but I think last October or August, maybe September, somewhere around that time frame, somebody remastered this and put it out. It is more playable. Link moves a lot more smoothly, but it's still a monster of a game. And I can't seem to do anything right now. The disgusting Gurney's lair is dark and haunted. Top yourself up lamp oil and bring firestones. Oh, firestones. Okay. Come on, kill me. I don't have firestones. Alright. Which means we should maybe go here. Well. Locked. Okay. Man with his pet crab, huh?
Biggest crab I ever caught.
It's a goma.
You're pretty good. Here.
Thanks.
Wow. What a pal.
Keep going, boy. You're doing real well. Once you get rid of Ganon, we can get back to fishing.
Well, I was actually trying to kill your crab. Oh. Got the key. Stop. Let's check out the crab shack. Hey, that little old lady with a knife. I don't know what good that does me. What? Kill you with a bomb. No? You guys don't mind bombs, huh? Why is my sword not hurting them? They hurt each other. That's just me getting hit. God, what the... Ah! Run! Run! I don't understand why they won't die now. Unless. No, come on now. Rope. Nope. I have magic blessed sword, though. They don't even give a shit. Really? These are the faces of evil. Look at them.
You're evil.
Let's see here. We're not going to Gornu. You'd think maybe there's Firestone Lake would have firestones, right? At least now I have a ranged attack. A ranged attack. I wonder if I can blow up that one wheel that's at the bottom of this place with a bomb. Why don't these guys freaking die? Ah, come on. Get off me. Brave the heat, which I have, you know, both berries and diamonds. So I need snowballs. I need a snowball to put that wheel out. Do I have said snowballs? No. God! Die, Link. So I go get snowballs. Come here. Put that out. Go in there. Man. Give me my snowballs. God. You son of a bitch. There's a couple snowballs. Okay, we got a couple snowballs. No, we're not having fun. Not having fun at all. Actually, no, I'm starting to figure it out. There's just a lot of going back and forth and grabbing one item and then running to this area of a level and then grabbing another item. And that happens. Little magic lava balls kill you out of nowhere. I have made some progress, though. I now have a ranged attack. And I have coffee. Okay, take a little step forward. Like that. Let's get our snowballs. Yeah! What? Fire diamond. Shipwreck cliff. Locked. There's a key. Get off me.
No, oh, hey, baby.
My hero! Won't you please jump across that little old chasm and cut my daddy's chains? Pretty please? Have a heart.
Alright. You want me to jump this? Okay. It doesn't seem like it wants me to beat it. He and his daughter, Cora, have been in prison. The jump across the chasm is so far, however, you'll need wings to make it. Well, I don't have wings. So I don't know where you expect me to come through and help. I am unaware if I got my fire stones like I needed. Let's check out Crater Cove. I did not. I got a diamond. I don't know what I do with the diamond. I don't know what I do with the berries either. Ah! Not the rope. Not that either. Come on. Jesus. Four hearts. Diamonds. Let's see. Let me use some brain power here. Try and remember. That's right, some lady wanted the necklace. Right? Oh. Yeah, she wanted a necklace. I don't have a necklace. Say episode, you're talking about Ace Attorney, yeah? Right on. Ah! So this guy gave me the lantern.
Not many left, Link. There's Drolik, round the side of Glutko.
Glutko. What's he mean? Yeah, dogs can be like that sometimes. Gotta love them. Alright. More snowballs. Is that what defeats those things, is snowballs? I just need to hang out here and farm snowballs for a little bit. Okay. Stop throwing stuff at me. I got 7. I want more. Not gonna give me more? Fine. Give a shit up. Oh, look at that! Yeah, this is. I think that's all my snowballs. For rad. Ah, bats. I slept pretty good. I'm feeling pretty good this morning. It's 5 o'clock now. I've been at this for almost an hour. Bomb. I've got bombs. Wrong way, Link. Flying spearfish. Oh. None of my American friends are up right now. It's too early for them. Cowards. Who needs American friends when I have friends from Sweden, UK, Slovakia? Germany.
We know you can beat Ganon.
American friends are lame. 5 hearts. What did she give me?
You're doing great.
I missed it. I wasn't paying attention.
You're a hero. Here's some water of life.
Water of life.
Link.
Okay, cool. Heads at me. Just keep stabbing the shit out of it till it dies. Ah, here's the necklace. Very good. Very good. Yeah, Ray's a solid guy. Freaking love Ray. I've known him for so long. Little known fact about Ray, he used to be a bully back in the day, but now he's like just the nicest guy you could ever meet. There's this one time. I have another friend, his name's Marcus, and this was a story that was told to me, and I could totally see it happening, but Marcus was visiting my friend Jacob, and Ray happened to be there, and Marcus is an asshole. And Ray was playing a game or something like that. And all of a sudden, Marcus just felt an urge to punch Ray in the face or in the side of the head or something like that. I don't know. But it sent Ray into a fury. And Ray, like, pummeled my friend Marcus. And so it was almost kind of like a cartoon where you see Marcus running from Ray. And then 2 seconds later, you see Ray running from Marcus because Marcus found a piece of pipe and was chasing Ray down the street with it.
Soak the glove. Let Link fight and never cower. For his glove's a glove of power.
Wow, thanks.
Power glove. Die! Okay, well, they don't seem to give a shit about me or my power glove. I don't know what you're talking about. These are the best cutscenes I've ever seen in any Zelda game. Okay, I got a fire diamond. I got an ice crystal.
Huh.
gonna need this lantern so I can just use the power glove to get a quick flash of where I need to go. Oh, water of life, huh? I mean, it's nice and all, but... Get up there, get up there, get up there! No, no, no. Ah. What, really? Oh, maybe I got... Wait, you'll need bombs to make your way inside, or something else that packs a serious punch. Let me just try and... Ah. Haha, who needs bombs? You just smack things. No, come on, Link. Link, you're good. Oh my god, stop!
Fiend Ganon, you must conquer Fortress Central, where the treasure of death is hidden. Bring it to me. Be gone.
Yes, ma'am. Ah! God, it just rains hell on you right at the start, huh? Yeah, that power glove's pretty good. Look at the skeleton down there. Up there's jamming. Oh, shit. Not enough rupees. Ah! We can see. What? There we go. Oh, hey there, Queen.
Hey, Zelda, wake up.
Oh, is that Zelda?
Link, you've saved me.
No. Ah! Locked in here with this fool. Oh no. It would seem I have been bested. I am unprepared for this battle. I need more supplies. At least I can just go there now, easily accessible. You son of a bitch. Let's see, I think there's a bunch of dudes here in this room. Yep. And they all have delicious, tasty snowballs for me. 14. We need more. That makes sense. Let me go in here one more time. Farm some more snowballs. Now. And then let's go get some 31, very good. God damn it. I really like having that little blaster from my sword. But it's like, hey, something's gonna hit you no matter what. And you're gonna lose it, so deal with it. Snowballs, don't you? No, don't throw snowballs at him. Don't touch me. Oh, it almost got me. Okay, so let's go back. Thaw this old bird out. No.
Here, have some water of life.
Hell yeah.
My, you're thirsty. Oh my goodness.
Okay, so if I want to thaw her out for no reason. I don't know if there's supposed to be water droplets or icicles or what, but they jack you up. And he wants a book?
I am the reader, Ipo. If you bring me the Book of Koridai, I
will... Okay, yeah, he wants the Book of Koridai. Which I don't have. Necklace lady was here? Yes. You son of a bitch.
Gave me this. He's an abominum now. Here. It's not much.
He's a what?
But it'll still carry water.
Okay, cool. Not sure what I would use that for, but hey, we got it. Power glove. Bam, 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 bam. Bam, 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 bam. Hey.
Not many.
Ow. And wipe the lighthouse. I got plenty of firestones now. Oh, am I out of oil? Ah. Shit. Ah, there it is. Ah. That was kind of a pain in the ass. Fine. I'll take it. You son of a bitch. I got a bell. Harlequin Bazaar.
See how Harlequin captures Corydians?
You lose.
Do you know what it means when you lose your last ruby? Now you work for me. Take him away.
Oh, come on. So this is what's happening, huh? There's a pig turning people into monsters. Fucking bat. Ah! Of this one? Good. Good. Okay, I don't have... That's locked. I can't get in there. All right. Can I go down as well? No? Okay. Oh! Oh, I see. I gotta get to the frickin' heart. Of course I gotta get to the heart. Why am I even dinking around? I already knew that. Harlequin is captured. You should deflate the foul pig.
I'd say your chances are a million to none. But let's have fun anyway.
Okay, so every time I... It's five. Bad. I'm sure if you give an icy memento or Dranul. Okay. Now there was another thingy down here. Oh. Come on, game. Pretty sure the key goes to this. Hey, what's up, bud?
Now, if we make a simple vacuum and spin the ice just so, then...
Look how Militron makes his warriors.
Worthless Caridian, you must be hardened with fire. Go and kill!
All right. Oh yeah. engine oil, huh? Come on, meow.
Feel the fire of war.
All right. Hey. Winged helmet. Hell yeah. Glutko. Hey. It's a one-eyed, mean, green, Caridian eating machine. He'll devour anything you throw at him, so take that as caution and advice. Rhinoceros. Man, my power glove kills those things. Locked. All right. There's your key. Bomb? I'd feed him a bomb. If I had one.
Through the eye of Glutko lies the shrine of Koridai.
I'm simply famished.
No!
It tastes like a gyro. Perhaps just one more?
What is a Daira? Too many bombs.
Main course.
Water of Life. Gotta love that Water of Life. Drink it. Now. Another one? Yeah, I'd like to see him keep doing more Wing Commander. Oh, there's the Book of Koridai that Homeboy wanted. All right.
Of darkness that he can kill with a single look. Attacks against Ganon will prove fruitless unless Link attacks with the sacred book.
I don't know what that means.
Listen.
I gotta throw a book at him.
Listen.
I do know that I need more. I need more of these. So let's go get some. Ah! Yeah, I'll go do that after this. Let me get some fire stones. Now, what did she want again?
My hero. Won't you please jump across that little old chasm and cut my dad?
Oh, yeah, she wanted me to free your dad.
Please, Link, jump and cut these chains. The Opagus are driving me crazy. Thanks. Say, you have a fire diamond, don't you?
I sure do.
Then let me fix your sword.
Oh, hell yeah.
Let's see how it works.
Wow.
Lupe.
Consider Lupe the most dangerous of Ganon's minions.
With this ruby, I replace your soul. You will obey.
I recognize that voice. What's that from? Oh, killer bee mosquito thingies. Oh, my sword just now shoots beams no matter what. That's so fucking awesome. Meh. Ooh. Get up there. Come on, Linky boy. Get up there.
Now you see me. Now you don't.
That son of a bitch is back. Ah! Only weakness is himself. I recommend finding the treasure of death in Fortress. Okay, so I'm getting ahead of myself. Come on, kill me. Come on. So let's go to the fortress then. This is this guy.
Hey, Zelda, wake up!
What? Link? You've saved me!
Wow.
You can't kill me! No! No! No!
Literally just did. Crystal of Reflection. That's what Homeboy is talking about. So we're not going to Ganon's lair yet. There's also a second room up there that I need to check out while I'm here, you know? Come on, Meow. Ah! Ow. gonna. Alright. Oh, shit. Water. Lamb. Okay, where was Lupe? How do I use it against them? He didn't seem to mind that. Didn't seem to mind that either. Shoot a thing at me. No? I don't understand. I have the thing. Well, that's not what I meant to do. He's just doing damage to me. Oh, man. Let's see here. That ain't gonna do shit. Bomb shouldn't do anything. I don't think I have the right. You have reflection, not death crystal. Isn't that what I got? I thought I got. Or do I need the death crystal to kill him? Okay, well, whatever. Come on, put me down then. Okay, well. It's just magically hitting me. What the fuck was that? You've explored and exhausted this area, okay. Explored and okay. Okay. Well, at least the game lets you know, like, hey, you can't do anything more here. Okay, hit all these. Hit that. Uh-oh. Treasure of Death from Fortress Centrum. That's right. Not here.
Both sword and spear deflects, but cannot stop the vilest curse. This crystal makes the shield reflect, cursing the cursor with twice the curse.
Nice. That's what I needed. Now I can kill that fool. Okay, I see. Nope. Come on!
I will not die! Oh.
You did. Hey, buddy.
At last, you have the vision to find my house. Now you will see the sand croomies that prevent your approach to Ganon. Go with many blessings.
Hell yeah. Nope. Okay.
Now you must die.
Oh. Man, it really sucks not having any kind of I need lantern oil. I'm gonna go buy some from that guy, because I'm tired of messing around with that. Wasting my rupees on the flash thing, you know? Where's my... Oh, right here.
Sorry, Link.
Let me get some rope. Oh, I've got rope. Well, then let's just... Okay, that's death. There we go.
Join me, Link, and I will make your face the greatest in Korodai, or else you will die.
Oh. Locked. Pretty sure I got him with the book, right? Ah!
No! Not into the pit! It burns!
Put that fool in the book. Did we do it?
Look, already Korodai is returning to harmony. The birds are singing. Isn't it beautiful?
Golly!
As it is written, you, Link, are the hero of Korodai.
I guess that's worth a kiss, huh?
Huh!
I won!
I did it! Freaking beat it. I have the other one too, the Wand of Gamoron or whatever. So, well, that was cool. A nice little almost 2 hours. Not bad. Not bad, I must say. The soundtrack is pretty amazing too, by the way. This is actually the first time I've ever played one of these games. I never had, like, any kind of additional art by Tom Curry. Not Tim Curry. Tom. I never actually played these before. I always knew they existed. And then
somebody in my Discord posted the remastered versions. And so figured maybe now's the
best time to give it a try. Well, don't worry, because there's going to be another hour coming soon. I'll do the other one. That one was pretty easy, pretty short, quick stream. It is illegal to make unauthorized copies of the software. Did you guys know that? 50k in jail terms. You have unlocked hero mode. This difficult mode available under new game causes enemies to do double damage and makes the canteen unavailable. Perhaps you should beat the game again in hero mode to see what happens. Well, that's the end of that. I'm not going to mess with hero mode right now. It might be something I come back to, but... Alright, well, that's good enough for me. I'll see you guys later. Looking forward to seeing whatever you stream, Cole. Take it easy.